o'clock in the morning, and I was going to check on my lizard and stuff, and he was quite alive, and I don't know if he's just faking it or not, but, like, now, when I was, like, when I was holding him, I was, like, going like that, so I can warm up and everything, because it was pretty cold, and the heating pad, like, turned off, because it overheated. And so, after that, I was like, yo, I don't know, man. I don't know if he's gonna make it. Well, like, I knew he was gonna make it, but like, I was gonna like, feed him something, like slugs or something. Go find any worms. I don't know. Go find any grasshoppers, because there's no grasshoppers. I don't know why. But anyways, look. He's not been moving. And he keeps on shutting his eyes like he's gonna pass out. I don't know. Look. But do that. I think he's breathing pretty good. I don't know if he's peeing that water. I hope he's not paralyzed or anything. Let's try to do CPR. I don't know, dude, because I think he's seriously dead. Out and just bite me. I don't know why he's staying like that. Look, try to move him in the other direction. What's wrong? He's not even breathing no more. What I get for catching a wild lizard. He's dead. Because he didn't have enough hunger or. Like, he went hungry, or starved to death. Because his heart wasn't beeping no more. Gonna go put it back in the wild. School and like, you can take care of a lizard. What was you doing this? And then people start trying to make fun of me. And I was like, don't catch a wild animal, you idiot. Cause I was trying to have a pet, man. And watch all the haters say, you stupid, you can't catch a wild animal. Make you live. But thanks for your advice. I mean, he has a missing arm in this leg right here, but whatsoever. I think he's paralyzed to look. So I swear you think he's paralyzed. So I'll just go and find a place to put them. See you guys.